Hello and welcome to St Mark's Facebook page. Today in the church calendar we celebrate the conversion of Paul when, due to a dramatic event on the road to Damascus, Paul ceased persecuting the early Christians and became a follower of Christ himself. Let us pray. Almighty God, who caused the light of the gospel to shine throughout the world through the preaching of your servant Saint Paul, grant that we who celebrate his wonderful conversion may follow him in bearing witness to your truth. Through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who is alive and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.